This is page one from Gongyi Hengyuan Industrial Limited. We'd like to show you the process for our continuous charcoal furnace working process. First, we are for materials loading. Here we can use the evaluator for loading materials. Can be realized automatic feeding. This is the rotary body for our charcoal furnace. Inside is with refractory materials, bricks, also nanometer materials for temperature keeping. Outside is not hot, we can torch by hand. Here is for the final charcoal output place. And here is for at the beginning the put sawdust for heating the furnace to get some heat resources. This is the temperature showing. Now the caramelization temperature is 772 degrees for caramelize. And 246 degrees for the feeding materials temperature. This is the charcoal we made. It's very high quality charcoal. This is the wood chips. We can use the coconut shell, sawdust, or other biomass waste.